Hi everyone, it's Blake from MailTag.io. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to cancel an email after you click send. This is a really neat feature hidden within Gmail which will save you a ton of aggravation. So, without further delay, let's get started. Firstly, log into your Gmail account and click the Settings icon, as seen on screen. Then, once you're on the Settings page, scroll down to the section titled Undo Send. Once you're there, click the Enable Undo Send checkbox and select the amount of time you want to allow yourself to cancel your email after you click Send. Once you've selected your cancellation period, simply scroll down to the bottom of the page and click Save Changes. To test your new email canceling superpowers, simply compose an email and click Send. In this example, you can see that I made a spelling typo. But that's okay, because I can simply cancel this email by clicking Undo, fixing the typo, and clicking Send one more time. And that is how you cancel an email after you click Send. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more cool tips and tricks just like this. And if you'd like to learn more about MailTag's free email tracking Chrome extension, feel free to check out the link in the video description below. Thank you so much for watching, and have a great day.